know how freaked out I am to be even appearing on stage this semester? Nobody outside of my family and Seb and my Barbies has ever seen me sing and dance. I'm a behind the scenes guy. You wouldn't understand that. You're in the scene.
I'm a change of scene. I'm living in a house I don't own, playing a supporting role I didn't want, and I'm still just trying to figure out who I want to be at this school. And I'm sorry, but you wouldn't understand that.
You think I don't know what it's like to try to figure out who I'm supposed to be? Look around you, Gina. There's not like a ton of me in this school. Do you have any idea how excited I was to meet someone who loves dance as much as I do?
Where are we?
I don't know, but hearing you say you wished I would come home and leave my dream behind was like a lot of feelings at once.
Okay, I'm a little lost here too. I don't even know what's going on with you. And honestly, it's kind of freaking me out. First, you wait till the last second to tell me you're even leaving for Yak.
And then you went behind my back and asked Miss Jen to give me a part in the show, even though I told you I didn't want one.
And then you wrote that Rose song about us instead of just telling me how you're feeling.
And when my song got cut, it was like you didn't even care.
Well, I want you back.
This is so dumb. Look, I know who I am. I'm proud of who I am. But I mean, I've seen the movie 100 times. Okay, Belle has a certain look. It's iconic, and that look isn't really me. Sometimes.
You guys made some magic.
Yeah, it was actually good to kind of get something right for once. I guess you had that feeling all the time.
I don't do anything right the first time with you. My thing is that I just keep pushing, and I never quit. So, I guess I just want to say that I'm sorry, this is so stupid. I don't know why I'm crying.
See ya.
I wouldn't quit on us. I wasn't moving away.
Guys, we're East High. We got this. I swear.